Would you please stand for the invocation? Here we are, class of 2023, our graduation. It wasn't easy getting here. There were many times I wondered if we would make it at all, and yet here we are. I want you all to know I'm proud of each and every one of you. I'm proud of the people you've become and the people you're going to be. I hope our lives are filled with joy and purpose, with laughter and happy tears, with people who will stick with us through thick and thin. I hope that when struggle comes our way, we face it with courage and determination, that no matter how many times we may fall, we'll always get back up again. It was truly wonderful to share this chapter of our lives together, and as it comes to a close, I know I'm going to miss you all. Thank you. Now please remain standing for the national anthem.
Say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Everyone, please be seated. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the end of the line, a line that has stretched across our childhood, where we made memories, built friendships, and grew into the people that we are today. Family, friends, teachers, and faculty, on behalf of all of us, I can confidently say that we would not be where we are today without you. Thank you. Class of 2023, look at us. Each individual here is something to behold. You are all wonders. Each of us were uniquely created with an astounding purpose. Now it is our time to fulfill that. Everything is about to change, so take it all in. We now embark on a new adventure. We sit on the edge of a new beginning, the page before the next chapter. Cherish what is left and look towards tomorrow with hope and excitement. With that being said, welcome to the graduation of the Greenbrier High School class of 2023. At this time, I would like to introduce our principal, Mr. Barentine.
Thank you, Riley. Riley Barr, honors graduate and class president for the class of 2023. I'd like to make a few special introductions of our board members and administrators who are joining me here at the stage today. School Board President Mr. Greg Oakes, Mr. Matt Wilcox, Secretary, give me just a second here. This wind is great. Mr. Randy Goodnight, Mr. Jeremy Riddle, Greenbrier Schools Superintendent Mr. Scott Spainauer, Deputy Superintendent Ms. Kelly Martin, and Assistant Superintendent Ms. Stephanie Worthy. Assistant Principals Ms. Lindsay Griffin, Ms. Nikina Porter, and Mr. Andrew Robertson. A word our high school staff has chosen that summarizes the influence we hope to make is impact. We chose that to be the focus of our vision because we all hope to make a lasting positive impact on our students each day as we teach and lead them. Graduates, as you are together one final time, on behalf of your teachers and staff members of Greenbrier High School, I want to thank you for the impact you have all made on us. Congratulations. We wish you the very best as you step into the next phase of your lives. Please know that each of us are better teachers and leaders because of the impact you have made on each of us. Thank you. The students who have speaking roles in our graduation ceremony are students who rank at the top of the class academically. It is a high honor to hold, and we appreciate their hard work and dedication to learning and excellence throughout their high school years and for sharing their speeches and words with us here today. At this time, please welcome highest honors graduates Evan Harrell to be followed by Jeb Mathis.
So a lot of you here. Yeah? Okay. Hello, everyone. I hope this important day is treating everyone well. After all, it isn't every day that such a fine group of people officially pass into the next chapter of their bright futures. Although I am sad to see all of these people that were a part of my daily routine leave and make their mark on the world, I will say that I am extremely thankful to be graduating with such a wonderful class. To all of my seniors, from our talented groups of athletes who played to be the best, to our melodious band and choir who unlocked their potential and made beautiful sounds, to our outstanding thespians that absolutely killed it this year, to all of my friends inside and outside the classroom, to those I could take comfort in simply by seeing them in the hallway and knowing that all was normal. I will miss you all deeply. I know I have the reputation of being a quieter guy, but today I want to make a voice heard and let everyone know that I've enjoyed every moment with my seniors, and I wish you all the best in your future endeavors. To our parents and grandparents that were the pillars of our lives, who aided us from our first words, to our first car, to everywhere in between, who taught us the values we needed to succeed in life, who demonstrated unconditional support for us, I think I speak for all of us when I say thank you for all the support. I know my family was indispensable to me standing up here and talking to you today, and I would like to thank them from the bottom of my heart. Speaking of crucial to me standing up here, I would like to recognize all of the faculty and staff who make the school function. You are all appreciated for making the school year as great as it could be. To all my teachers who made every day brighter and strive to turn us into well-educated individuals, and to all the teachers that I never had the pleasure of getting to know, I thank you for igniting the flames of education in all of us today. What you all do certainly doesn't seem easy. Oh my God. Doesn't seem easy, but the impact will resound in all of us for years to come. And with that, I hope we all have a great graduation. It has been a pleasure to go to school with and speak for my class. It has been a pleasure to work with genuine, kind teachers in an academic setting. And it has been a pleasure to be a part of the outstanding, outgoing people of the class of 2023. Farewell, class of 2023. And remember, for all of us, this is but the beginning of something extraordinary. Thank you.
Hello. If I have not the pleasure to meet you, my name's Jeff. And if you ever saw a black Jeep Wrangler zoom past you a few months ago, it was not me. Forewarning, I wanted to mention that I did type the sentence. If any of you know about my handwriting, it could be more legible. And I mean just wow. I speak to you today with the most esteemed honor, time for number one in the incredible class of 2023. And I have to be honest, being here in front of you all is a full circle moment for me. In seventh grade, I was this awkward, extroverted kid who talked too much and that you wish would just shut up sometime. But I mean, who am I kidding? I think I'm still that same kid. But that same year, I was also named Student of the Year. And after I received that reward, I came home and shed tears of endless joy. And at that moment, I told myself that I'd work extremely hard and one day soon be in the top percent of my class. So, long story short, I never thought in my wildest dreams I would stand here today with the dignified accomplishment of being able to tell my seventh grade self that I accomplished that silly little dream of his. To start, thank yous are in order to my family, friends, teachers, and other acquaintances. Without them, everything would have changed, and I would not be the person I am today. My family, who has greatly loved and supported me through this high school journey, I thank you, and I love you all. My teachers, who wish we had never grown up, and still, as we head into the outside, we will always remember the cherished memories made and lessons learned together. From doing stoichiometry and AP chemistry and figuring out what even taxes are and financial planning, I thank you all. Now, Ms. Ternes, I'm so incredibly grateful for the pleasure of having you twice during my time at GHS. And looking back in the near future, I will not be able to fully express the immeasurable impact you've had on me as a person, but also as a scholar. And since a young age, I've always had a deep passion for literature, and due to your exceptional, extraordinary teaching, that passion burns brighter and greater than ever, so I thank you. Ms. Burgess and Ms. Edwards, due to the timeless hour and then the incomprehensible dedication that you have put into me and our FBLA chapter here at GHS, it has been such an honor to have served you as our chapter's president, and I thank you for the prominent impact it has left on me. Ms. Vent, oh, where do I begin? From the second anyone steps into the library, it can be seen by all the love you have for those who roam between the wooden shelves and the kind, caring soul behind your desk who wants to know every and all things about them. I was immensely fortunate enough to be able to be a library aide for a semester, and the moment shared will be loved for a lifetime. I'm constantly awed by you, and so I thank you. And contrary to popular belief, let it be known that I was the favorite Mathis library aide. And last but not least, to my incredible friends who have loved and supported me since day one. My heart is constantly overwhelmed with the joy and the gratitude that I have and you have given me to every single one of you. A few shout outs to my graduating friends, Keely Carroll, Aaron Flake, Shelby Claiborne, Ashley Brown, Mia Webb, and Katie Eford, who have been a second home to me, and every second we are together, it feels as if we are 22. And so from the bottom of my heart, I thank you. But also to Lily Oaks, Ashlyn Hester, JoJo Jerry, Hayes Johnson, Ali Colias, Carrington Logan, my AP Calculus, AB Class of 6, Ella Squared, Brooklyn Whitmire, and so many more I have shared a laugh with and who have been a part of on this journey with me called life. My classmates, we have finally arrived at this prestigious moment. So I thought this delicate moment would not only be perfect if I pay homage to the person who grew up with me as she grew up herself. Thus, this is me trying to incorporate my speech into something, or should I say someone, we know all too well. And that is the sensational Taylor Swift. Through her incredible artistry, Taylor has taught me and so many others lessons of life, or messages in a bottle, if you will, repeatedly that I wanted to share with you all. I have deliberately incorporated 63 of her gorgeous song titles into this document, and so it goes something like this. The first lesson I have for you all is to share that we are all destined to be anti-heroes sooner than later. Sooner or later, karma will get the best of us, and it will feel like being stuck in an endless labyrinth. We will jump and then fall. Nevertheless, the future that lie ahead of us are bigger than the whole sky. Sure, we should have said no to not paraphrasing evidence in AP literature. And sure, we should have said no that thinking AP calculus would be all right. and we also should have said no to bringing our lunch to school on Chicken Tuesday. But we must always try to be fearless and come to terms with the superstars we all are. The next lesson I have for you all is to attain true happiness. Authentic, genuine friendships are a necessity. Whether that friend is in 7 friends, 13 friends, or even the one, sparks fly when you have enchanted friends. Taylor has always had Jack, and if she did not have him, they would have not written any of their infamous, timeless songs that have and continue to shape the world we live in. And my last lesson is that Taylor said, "You're on your own, kid." I mean, you're on your own, kid. If this were a movie, life would be paper rings and living in a constant lavender haze. However, life is the great war. The snow on the beach does not always come. You are occasionally left with your champagne problems as you sit and cry on your own imagined Coney Island in a state of anxious contemplation of why life has to be so mean to you sometimes. Yet, it was also Taylor who said it was only the young. So we must run out of the woods, out of the lake, and into the midnight rain. Although this life may be treacherous, sad, beautiful, and even tragic, we can always begin again and find hope in the fact that there's always a place in the world for us all. I love you forever and always, GHS. To bring closure to this, I hope the beloved memories, the incomparable moments of pure joy, and the earnest sense of learning we've all had at GHS will long live till the end of time. Stay beautiful, GHS. And now I'm giving it over to Mr. Spainhauer.
Okay, that's going to be a tough one to follow. I just want to say thank you all for being here today. It's a great day, great accomplishment for the students here. I want to thank the teachers for pouring into them so many years, and the grit and the tenacity that you all have shown. Just remember, that is what's going to move you forward in life. Keep working hard, be positive. And we're very, very proud of you. Congratulations.
Ladies and gentlemen, sitting before you today are graduating seniors of Greenbrier High School. They have met the requirements set forth by the Department of Education of the State of Arkansas and by the Board of Education of Greenbrier. Graduates, you have met all the requirements that have been set forth, and you have done everything you need to do to be sitting before us today. I now declare you graduates of Greenbrier High School. At this time, we will begin the presentation of diplomas by recognizing those students who have earned the Associate of Arts degree concurrently through the University of Arkansas, Little Rock. Over the past 4 years, these graduates have taken classes at our school that provide both college and high school credit, accumulating the 60 hours required to earn an Associate of Arts degree during their high school career. Will all Associate of Arts recipients please come forward at this time to receive their degree? Grace Asan. Lillian Austin. Riley Bart. Chapman Cooper. Leilani Hansen. Chloe Hare. Ashlyn Hester. Max Hooten. Sierra Hutchins. Gavin Killens. Eleanor Lee. Jeb Mathis. Lily Oaks. Lacey Ridge. Ryan Van. Lillian Wells. Anna Whitley. Brooklyn Whitmire. Congratulations to these graduates for the tremendous accomplishment of completing the 60 hours required earning the Associate of Arts degree. The president of the Greenbrier School Board of Education, Mr. Greg Oakes, and fellow board members will now present the diplomas to the graduating class of 2023.
Afton Grace Addison. Grace Faith Yah Asan. Josie Ray Atkinson. Corinne Emily Benson. Emily Ann Blankenship. Samantha Chase Brookman. Summer Faith Carter. Olivia K. Coley. Chapman Justin Cooper. Peyton Alexis Crum. Sadie Nicole Dublin. Logan Andrews Farley. Alexander Heath Fields. Matthew Ryan Garrett. Austin Carter Gilbo. Mary Grace Hall. Caitlin Marie Hansen. Leilani Ann Hansen. Chloe Grace Hare. Evan Ray Harrell. Ashlyn Grace Hester. Emma Claire Hill. Max Allen Hooten. Brooklyn Jojo Jerry. Eleanor Elaine Nicole Lee. Jeb Michael Mathis. Hannah Marie Miller. Connor Myron Morrison. Ashlyn Nicole Newton. Lily Kate Oakes. Aiden Charles Shoemate. Jacob Bryant Stivers. Josie Ann Tidmore. Samantha Dawn Tidmore. Theron Reese Waters. Lillian Lee Wells. Taryn Elizabeth Wells. Anna Elizabeth Whitley. Brooklyn Paige Whitmire. Maggie Louise Whittingham. Lillian Nevea Austin. Matthew Thomas Bernard. Riley Elizabeth Bart. William Edward Berry. Andrew Garrison Blacklaw. Ariel Reese Bradley. Bailey Kendall Brown. Jonathan Lucas Cannon. Carly Elise Carden. William Daxton Cawhern. George Thomas Fitzgerald. Logan Ray Gates. Sarah McKinley Haley. Gibson James Hance. Jacob Adam Hardgrave. Alexandria Grace Coleus. Dylan Clark Lynn. Carrington Brooke Logan. Emma Elizabeth Love. Callie Elaine Massery. Carter Daniel McElhaney. Della Grace Milholland. Matthew David Moline. Brooke Leanne Moore. Sierra Nicole Myers. Alexandria Marie Newland. Mika Nicole Reed. Lacey Faith Ridge. Garrett Glenn Ring. Anna Lee Rowland. Brooklyn Anna Marie Smith. Peyton Lee Smith. Lacey Brooklyn Stanton. Tyler Matthew Saar. Ethan Landon Solinger. Noah Alexander Tice. Ella Claire Thornley. Ryan Zachary Van. Kayla McKenzie Ward. Emily Elizabeth Wells. Corey Cheyenne Williams. Caleb Allen Ike. Victor Andres Alvarez Barahona. Tabitha Danielle Ardwan. Landry Hope Altman. Caleb Stephen Bagby. Lacey Michelle Baker. Lindsay Nicole Barker. Kyler Bruce Nathaniel Blair. Ella Faith Blue. David Andrew Bray. Haley Marie Brewington. Riley Alexis Brissett. Audrey Marie Brooks. William Lawson Burge. Brett Andrew Burgess. Tatum Lou Burrows. Avery Lane Bush. Sarah McKenzie Cagle. Sunny Hope Calhoun. Madison Grace Cameron. Drake Matthew Carden. Catherine Grace Mathis Cargill. Isabella Hopkins Carson. Magdalene Gail Casto. Cole Alexander Chandler. Gavin Drake Childers. Gabriel Everett Clark. Hannah Brooke Coccarelli. Alexis Marie Copeland. Tristan Inez Coran. John Ashley Cox. Ryder Andrew Crass. Wyatt Samuel Cullum. Shelby Nicole Kernett. Hayden Levi Daniels. Jacob Riley Davenport. Catherine Annabelle Davis. Cody Ray Demers. Jace Gavin Dunlap. Brett Tyler Evans. Trinity Sari Ferguson. Benjamin Cade Fuchs. Levi Franklin Fulmer. Carter Allen Gates. Jordan Marie Geerling. Nevea Ivalani Gill. Luke Hunter Gilliland. Kaylee Grace Gilson. James Tanner Grooms. Logan Durrell Halfacre. Caleb Evan Harden. Shelby Caitlin Hardy. Amelia Grace Harrell. Bailey Abigail Harris. Matthew Gabe Hartzell. Seth Michael Havman. Julie Shea Helfer. Sierra Marguerite Henderson. Daly Alexandra Hennington. Kaylee Marie Hensley. Raven Gail Hensley. Andrew Chase Hitchens. Lee Gregory Holder. Mitchell Barnett Holder. John William Hampton Holstead. Jace Michael Hopkins. Benjamin Allen Wayne Hewitt. Sierra Elena Hutchins. Christopher Wayne Ibarra. Gavin Thomas James. Angel Gabriel Jimenez. Hayes Traeger Johnson. Cody Sean Kennan. Gavin MJ Killens. Riley Nicole Kimball. Gabriel Michael Lynn Knapp. Kai Lankford. McKenna Sage Lastly. Cole Brinkley Livingston. Rowan McKenzie Long. Daniel Howard Love. Kaylin Grace Lynch. Addison Elaine Hart Malone. James Garrett Martin. April Marie Mason. Garrett Earl McCoy. Alyssa Grace McChrystal. Bryce McDermott. Jasper Sebastian Logan. Spencer Evan Melton. Savannah Michelle Miller. Caden Logan Moore. Kinley Bell Moore. Madison Olivia Mullaney. Brandon Michael Murphy. Woody Chase Newton. Ashley Lynn Marie Olson. Emma Jaden Parrish. Peter Ray Park. Tyler Morgan Parker. Alexis Janae Paris. Logan Neil Pate. Matthew Jacob Pate. Devin E. Pierce. Luke Isaac Newell Peoples. Bailey Catherine Ruth Pressler. Dylan Reese Ragland. Christopher Logan Ramsey. Kylie Madison Ray. Shari Ayana Redmond. Carmen Nicole Reed. Connor Andrew Reeves. Ashton Christopher Richards. Brianna Nicole Rigney. Emma Jane Robertson. Cassandra Renee Robinson. Marcus D'Anthony Robinson. Skylar Levi Robinson. Abigail Galvan Robles. Allison Naomi Ross. Lauren Alexis Rowe. Jack Marlton Runzik. Elijah Harris Ruppel. Isabella Grace Sidoti. Victoria Janelle Sinsley. Christopher Wyatt Smith. Levi Allen Smith. Dylan Staggs. Jacob Russell Starnes. Peyton Alexander Stock. Alana Talise Stubbs. DJ Stubbs. Chelsea Nicole Sublet. Mia Elizabeth Thomas. Sophie Kate Thomas. Reagan Renee Thompson. Diego Scott Thorpe. Ledger Hayes Tipton. Anna Elizabeth Todd. Emma Elizabeth Tomlinson. Nathan James Travis. Zachary Thomas Treat. Blake Walker Troutman. Braden David Truelove. Abigail Fritz Tucker. Clayton Allen Upton. Luke Carroll Urbanzig. Elizabeth Joe Ussery. Peyton Alexander Vaughn. Haley Joe Wall. Ty Andrew Watson. Madeline Grace West. Hannah Grace Wheeler. Marie Grace Wilcox. Heaven Cheyenne Williams. Jacob Evan Williams. Robert Grant Williams. Bryson Lane Willis. Summer Nicole Wilson. Jared Scott Robbins.
I am honored and happy to introduce Mrs. Jennifer Hill as this year's alumni speaker. Mrs. Hill graduated from Greenbrier High School in 1998. She has been married to her husband, Darren, for 23 years and considers her greatest blessings and accomplishments to be her two daughters, Emma Claire and Lily Beth. In September of 2011, she was elected to serve on the Board of Education for what she considers to be the best school district in the state of Arkansas, and she's currently serving in her third term. Please help me in welcoming our distinguished alumni speaker, Mrs. Jennifer Hill.
Thank you. I have lived most of my days asking permission rather than forgiveness, but today will be an exception. While I have the podium for just a moment, please allow me to divert from the script and speak from my heart. I was not born here, but I was privileged to be raised here, and I have been led to stay here. At the very mature age of 17, I did not realize the privileged life that I was living in Greenbrier. Some of you here today may see the present through the same lens that I did 25 years ago. High school is hard. The expectations and the pressures to perform at the highest level in everything you do are overwhelming. Someone here has experienced heartache, loss of a loved one, a learning challenge, isolation, physical injury, a health crisis, abandonment. Yet, you made it to this day. I am so proud of you. There is more to this life than the highest grade point average, scholarships, or internships. While you have been managing those expectations, pressures, and challenges, you have exhibited kindness, perseverance, compassion, commitment, excellence. And I have loved having a front seat view of it all. 25 years ago this week, on this football field, I too had the privilege of becoming a Greenbrier alum. Class of 2023, thank you for the honor of inducting you into this esteemed group. Seniors, please stand. The turning of the tassel is a time-honored tradition and signifies the transition from student to graduate. I hereby induct you into the Greenbrier High School Alumni Association. You may now turn your tassel from right to left. Congratulations on this monumental accomplishment. You may be seated.
Please stand for the benediction. Dear Heavenly Father, we are truly thankful to have the ability to learn in this country where we have the freedom to pursue a relationship with you. Help us to cherish the memories we have made at Greenbrier High School. From the many early mornings and late nights to all the wins and losses, guide us to learn and grow from all of our experiences. No matter where life takes us from this moment forward, help us to remember that you are always with us, our rock and redeemer. May we grow and in our relationship with you. God, we look forward to the opportunities you have in store for us. Please provide the courage and wisdom and love we need to move into this new chapter of our lives. Let us remember Isaiah 40:31. But those who hope in the Lord will renew their strength. They will soar on wings like eagles. They will run and not grow weary. They will walk and not be faint. Lord, help the class of 2023 to soar on wings like eagles. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Congratulations to the class of 2023. We did it. Graduates, please remain standing for Mr. Barentine.
Graduates of Greenbrier High School, class of 2023, one final time, congratulations. Go forward and do great things. You may now throw your caps. At this time, graduates, please do not forget to go to the indoor. Thank you all for attending today. Safe travels.